Megalodon. That's going to be interesting.
Coordinates locked. Time to teleport.
I'm used to taming them on beaches, you know, lure them to the edge of the water, to the edge of the beach. Get them up close enough. You can trap them sometimes. Expensive to build a trap in here. I could just use my pen. Well, hold on a second.
Teleport activated. Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
Great. I just thought about it. All I have to do is cryo all my guys, put them away, and I could use my my fish pen as a trap. Be perfect. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Stuff messing around. I could just trap them in my pen. Simple.
Teleport activated.
If I do that, then it's easier to knock out with the other arrows I got.
Teleport always makes me a bit dizzy.
TKF. That one up. Yeah, I was trying to set up a makeshift trap using pillars. Got a trap. bad thing could be if I get more than one in there. Oh, I forgot the arrows. Oh, I gotta go back again.
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
Oh, wrong place.
Teleport ready.
I know what noise is compared to my base. Probably close. I'll just pick up my tele. No. Yeah. I don't know. Nobody else is building protection from teleports. Whatever.
Teleport activated. Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy. It's confirmed. Teleport complete.
Grind all this stuff. Might be those. No. Don't know where I got this from, but it's useful. We're gonna try to lure him in there. I'm gonna leave all this stuff just in case I die. And this should be it. Thank you. gotta stay near it. you know.
Yo.
What up?
Been up all night? Oh, well, shit. Yeah. Vast improvement.
X was on earlier.
I'm sorry?
X was on earlier. He got wrecked.
By what?
You name it. We was doing a... We did a mission on the moon. It was like that bog beat down. It was like that.
And what happened?
He got overwhelmed.
Like, by what kind of creatures are up there?
There's giant bulb dogs and
a holy shit,
and reapers and wyvern and then rexes and raptors.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Well, I need a mail. Badly. I want to have a breeding set of spinos.
What happened to you with the allosaurs? You told me, but I was logging in, so.
I was on my Spino, and I had found a couple of Rexes, and they were both in the 130 range, 130 and 135. Well, what happened? I found the 130 first, a male 130. He was up on a waterfall above and to the right of me. I could see him up there. He was killing something, fighting something. And I'm looking around. I'm thinking, okay, now I could build me a trap right along this pathway here. But I didn't bring a trap. I didn't bring anything. Because I really didn't go up there thinking I was going to tame, you know. Anyways, so I decided, okay, I'll go back, get my shit, spawn back into the biome that I just had done, which was in the volcano south, okay? I'll spawn back in there, and then I'll know which direction to go, down to the big lake-like thing, and then up the canyon or the mountain wall or trail, and I'll get back here. So I start teleporting, and boom, from my right side, all of a sudden, I'm getting attacked by another Rex, and it's a 135 female. And I'm like, oh, shit. So I just kept my guy. I didn't fight back. I just kept him in that dome of the thing, you know, the teleporter, and boom, it got us out of there safely. We didn't have to, I didn't have to hurt that wreck. Life is good. Right. Got all my shit together. As far as taming goes, jump back on my Spino, teleport to the south portion of the volcano, and boom, the instant I the instant I materialized in there, I was being attacked already by these Allosaurus, right? I was able to jump on my Spino and fight and walk backwards. I was just trying to get away from these fuckers, but they was too fast. And, yeah, they fucked me up. Well, they fucked up my Spino, and then they was fucking me up because I couldn't, you know, I mean, I was taking the hits now because my Spino died.
So what, they were hitting harder than your Spino was hitting, or what? Which way was it?
Yeah, much harder. Much harder. Damn. My guy was hitting them for 70 to 80. And they were hitting me for the high 100s to the low 200s every hit. I kept trying to stand him up on his hind legs so I could get more powerful hits. Seemed like when they was hitting me, he wouldn't stay. I couldn't get him to stand up. All I could do was keep taking steps backwards and fighting as best I could. He didn't last long, man. He didn't last long at all.
Ouch. Sorry to hear that.
Well, he was only one. It wasn't my 150. I don't take my 150 out, and I'm not going to, you know? That's why I'm looking for a male, so I can breed him and then go back there. But I'm thinking about going back there. I'm thinking about going up north. Well, I say up north, to the Arctic, and getting a hop-along, you know, a pro... You know,
kangaroo.
Yeah, kangaroo. And going back on him, maybe speed would be more useful than fighter, you know. I don't know. We'll see, but that's what I'm going to do if I can if I can find a high level.
I went on foot. I got both of mine on foot.
Well, that makes me proud to know you.
I'm just saying.
Buzzard don't play that shit. Actually, after my Spino died and I was able to grapple away from those two Allosaurus and the Basilisk, get up to a higher peak, I did some exploring on my own on foot. But I only had one fucking crossbow with me. And my intention was to still try and find those two fucking Rexes. After all, I had all my taming shit on my person. If I could find them, I could build a trap and get one in it. But then because I was having to do a lot of grappling. I wasn't doing a lot of running because at ground level, I was afraid of running into Basilisk more than anything else.
Yeah.
And they were all over that fucking area, as you know. So when my grapple started getting low, below halfway, I said, fuck this, I'm going to go ahead and teleport on out of here. I could not find them Rexes again. So at that point, I hadn't been able to find them. I know I can find them, but I was losing the comfort of a grapple and fuck all that. I ain't going to be up there really on foot, you know, with no other option but being on foot. So I was up there probably a half an hour or so by myself on foot. It wasn't that terrifying, but I had to stay up high, man, because goddamn, there was shit down in the below me. There was the ever-present Basilisk. You could just, man. So, yeah, I'll be back. They won a battle, that's all. They won a battle. I haven't surrendered. I just thinking new ways to do it, and I'm thinking about a Procoptodon, especially if I can carry four I'll carry four behemoth walls with me, and things to get too flaky, I'll run it as far as I can away from the animals and wham 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 surround myself with behemoth walls. That's that, motherfuckers, you know? So we'll see. But I'm going to look for a Spino right now. Just make the rounds here. Look around. Hopefully find a male. And then my next thing will be to go up north and get a Procoptodon. Now, there's a Spino. What do we got there? It's a female, 145. God damn it. That's a nice one, but I got a 150. I don't want to get a, you know, another female, because then it's going to be my go-to guy.
You got a female, okay.
Yeah, I got a female, 150. I want a 145 male. That's what I want. So there's a 145 female over here if you want another one. I'll give you coordinates. If you don't want it, I'll give Candy coordinates when she comes in. If she don't want it, he'll die of old age eventually, because I ain't going to fuck with it. No, really, I don't want to get a high-level animal like that that's going to be tough to replace. I would rather birth one. That way, if he dies, okay, rest in peace, and I'll hatch another, you know?
Yeah.
That would be my philosophy. I'll never be without Spinos. Fuck, if I take that 150 up here and get him killed or her killed, dude, I feel so bad.
Yeah,
I was devastated by losing the one I lost, and it was only a 130 or 135 when I tamed it. But that was the only one that I felt, you know, I'll take this one out, and if it dies, it dies. Well, it died. So, plan B, got to find another one. And to my knowledge, I haven't even seen a male Spino. Them fuckers that made this map might have fucked us like that.
No.
No?
There.
All right.
Give a few low-level ones.
Yeah, I'm not going to settle. It's got to be in the hundreds. Got to be in the hundreds. I will settle to an extent, you know. If I saw a 100, I would probably have to tame it. I would probably have to tame it. To breed it with the 150 and hope I get a good 130 out of the deal. But, and I'd probably, after enough desperation and enough time passes, I'd probably take an 85 or a 90. But I want a bigger one. Eventually, I will find it. I'll know it's the right one because he'll be the only one I find that's got a dong bigger than me. Then I'll know that's the one I want. Higher the level I feel, the bigger the shalom. And you just never know where you're going to find them fuckers. Got to stay down low. Got to stay close to water anyways, I feel. I get on these high plateaus, I don't see nothing up there in the way of them. They're all down in these little land masses between the water. Candy was doing quite well once she got animals, so I'll give her huge props. She went right back to being the old Candy, not afraid to go out. I left her alone after that. Wow, I'm back to my base. How in the fuck did that happen? I get so lost in here, so confused. I think I'm going north and I'll look up at the thing and holy shit, I'm going southeast. What the fuck? How did, you know, because you have to make turns here and there and then you think you're back on course. And if you don't look and verify, find out you're not back on course. Or at least that's been my experience. Now, I think this is the eastern edge here. And it is. So I'm gonna go north. Straight north. Therizino, don't swim for shit either.
No.
So I don't like to get in real deep water with him, because then the baryonyx or the capros can knock me off him. I've had that happen. Yeah. But you got a basilisk, didn't you?
Basilosaur, yeah.
Basilosaur, yeah. Well, they ain't a problem to you then. They shouldn't be, if you're on that.
No, I'm on a dolphin. I tamed a dolphin.
Oh, well, yeah, there you go. They will be a problem.
Thank you. how these sharks are together. Damn it. Tuna. I call him Dolphin. I named him Tuna. Back to base. I don't have enough cable. I should try using this.
Teleport activated.
Looking for a spinal, eh?
Yeah, be nice, a male spinal. That's what I'm looking for. But like I said, I'm not gonna do this all day. I'm making a round trip. It'll take me a while. See if I run across one.
I get little guys that creep in by my animals.
No, like, little guys.
Yeah, like moss tops and stuff like that.
Okay.
Creep in around where my guys are. And then a raptor or something will spawn in and see that and go after them and end up hitting my guy when he's trying to get those.
Right.
Like,
yeah.
You know he's on.
I come back to my base and a few times I've come back and found all my animals in a in a group. They're all, their heads are in the same fucking spot on the map. So I know something came in and pissed them off. I never see what it is, but.
Jesus. My rectors are in a huddle.
time to teleport.
Taming one shark, now I'm taming two because another one showed up that was decent.
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
I could wait for something better, but a 135, that's good.
Yeah, that's a good one. Shit, yeah. It's only 15 points off maximum. Oh, what the fuck, yeah.
Tell you yesterday, the day before, because I didn't get out until late last night, yesterday, but the day before, the next are playing, or no, yeah. that same day, but yesterday, but early in the morning, before I went to bed, like in the afternoon, I got killed by what the hell they call it, they're like scorpions, but under the water.
Oh, yeah. No shit.
Yep, I was... Be careful, they could go into the bubbles.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah. Because I didn't even think about it. It was one of those things that if you hit them, they aggro everything.
Right.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. I know the ones that look like a snail or something. Rounded, but thin, yeah.
Well, there was one of those stuck in... Well, I thought he was stuck inside. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to smack this shit and get some stuff.
Yeah, ammonite bile, I think you get from them, right?
So, next thing you know, he dipped out, and he left me with that green shit. I was like, whatever. And, oh, damn. That's a different one. And next thing you know, I was looking, looking around, and I ended up in a corner, and I didn't realize that I had no exit. When I turned around, two of the fuckers came in,
shit.
They almost looked like they're flying, because they walk the same way they do on the water. So they're kind of hovering, they look weird. And I was like, oh my God. And I'm trying to whip out my grapple quick enough, and I couldn't. They hit me and I passed out.
Oh man.
And that was That was all she wrote. I was like, damn. It was the funniest. I got fucked up. X is it's funny because when they knocked me out, I was like, yo, X, because he was in there with this Terrazino, but I had climbed up and over some stuff, so there was no way he was going to find me. okay, I thought this guy's respawned. There he is.
Yeah, of course.
I died. I was like, oh, shit. came back, but I came back with my whale, you know, with my bacillosaur.
Okay.
And I was on the outside from where they killed me. So I started biting, and you know, eventually they came at me, and I killed them. And then there was a third one, and I killed him too. And while I was doing it, one of those stupid snails decided to come in on the action. So he ended up spraying me with that shit, my whale.
Right.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
It got
really
good.
I bet.
Shark.
Everything in the area came after you, I'm sure.
I thought I was gonna die again.
Fuck yeah.
That was good. It was fun. not bad. Shark.
Yeah. What's not bad?
Well, I got two sharks.
Oh.
Almost at the same time. Did you find the spino you were looking for?
Nope, I sure did not. Only saw the one female. That's all I saw.
That's a pretty good one, too. And you should jump on it.
145.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't get much better.
Remember when we first started playing on this map and we went into the ocean, it was nice and clear?
What do you mean clear? Water was clear or was few animals?
Yeah, the water was clear.
Yeah, water was clear, yeah.
It's not clear no more.
Why? What changed?
I don't know. They probably did an update. They probably said, oh yeah, we're going to make it just like the other ones, all shitty. Oh, I'm wearing my helmet. Can't stand that, you know? Look how pretty that all looks out there. Let's see, I'm gonna take off my helmet, see how bad it looks. Yeah, it looks toxic. Somebody dropped a ton of barrels with green dye in it.
I'll be darned.
Yeah, it's like a... I guess it looks realistic a little bit. I don't know. I prefer to have the helmet on. It's so much better. Looks like someplace I want to be. Thank you.
might have been.
Here's a Therizino for candy. 135. Nice. No, actually, I've already got a couple of like 145. So no, here's another 135. What the fuck? Where's it? Oh, volcano. I mean, not volcano. Landslide, yeah, avalanche, sorry.
Oh. Like, Therizino's the volcano?
Sounded so close, I thought it was coming on me. Almost went into panic mode there.
Time to teleport.
Made two sharks, got 4,000 pearls. I'm good. I'm good.
Teleport activated.
There's a Kenshu at my base. I knew he was gonna be a problem. But I figured maybe he'll be smart. Nope. He decided to go up
no.
to one of my Spinos and smack him.
Uh-oh. Okay.
And the two of them that are set to neutral, they just turned around and started beating the shit out of him.
Yeah.